He's interrupting the match right now. So that was a little weird when they cut to him backstage arriving in the limo, but he's gonna be like, this match is over. Oh man, he got that old strut is back. Give him a mic. I kind of feel bad though for R-Truth and Bo Dallas. I feel a little bad.
Stop the match, stop the match. Get the hell out of here.
Alright. Who won? The tie. The ref won. Roman! It's like Marco Polo. Marco! Where are you?
Right about now, there's somebody back in the locker room area who is sweating. He is sweating profusely. Because he's wondering, what am I gonna say? What am I gonna do? He's wondering, what's it gonna be like when he stands in the presence of Vincent Kennedy McMahon?
Dude, imagine if Roman Reigns spears him.
He might as well be standing in the presence of God Almighty. So I think maybe I'm gonna come out here